Those desert roses the twins wanted should be around here somewhere. But finding them is going to be a serious pain. Why are they running such dangerous missions in the first place?
Huh?
That's it for the Desert Roses. Time to head back. Why are the twins being stuck with all these crap jobs?
Hypothesis. Continued crap jobs will eventually have a deleterious effect on the entire organization.
I'd better talk to the lady in charge about this.